and I haven't played this, or well, I haven't showed you guys any games I've played on my YouTube channel before. This is like one of my favorite, called Rogol, and it's made by Sushi Walrus. I think it's only compatible for people like that have Apple computer and Windows. I'm using an Apple computer. And let's see. Here's my username if you guys want to add me. Accelerator2LO. I have a private server just for my friend right here, Royal Play. And then also one of my friends named Landon has a private server. I'm gonna go ahead and get to my private server. Alright. Okay. Give it a second. So, I think I'm gonna choose, or I'll go ahead and be polite, show you guys my CCG account. Oh, my CCG. Okay, so, in my CCG account, I am only an rank 2, an inspector, or an investigator, inspector. Okay, so, I'm level 634. I've honestly been, you guys can see, sorry. I've been grinding to get to level 750 or 60 to fight Edto. I have 384,800 RC cells. And then I have 3 million yen and, 3 million yen, 246,500 yen, and I have 34,000, reputation, and then I'll go ahead and show you my focus points. So, here, focus points, just stats like to grow. So, 593 is my speed. Durability 616. My queen K is 614, and then my physical. I really don't focus on physical because physical is just like this is physical. I'll show you guys. Okay, so physical is just where you go. Do that. You don't really need that because in this game you do stuff. So I'll go ahead and show you guys what a queen K is. Trying to make it to where those prints don't show up on there. I wonder why they're showing up. Okay. So, this is what a queen K. Well, let me go outside and show you guys. I like this because I can just keep spamming W because I have so much speed. I wouldn't have taken out my queen K and gotten here faster, but you know. Show you guys. Okay, so right over here, I'll show you. This is like the CCG building. Hold on. CCG building. It's pretty big. Okay, so let me get inside. All right, this is where you can get quests and also get quests and do training so you can level up faster. Like, I was having to use these guys to level up. You can talk to these guys and they give you tasks. Certainly right now I don't have a task, but I'll get one later right now. Info, you guys can pause the video and read this. It's like super long, so I don't really feel like reading it. I can show you guys. So, these trainers over here, I'll show you why I said these trainers. Well, trainers. Because they every time you do it correctly, they'll level you up. And they'll give you more focus. Like right now, I have 60. Oh, wait, no. What's an ally? I'll talk about ally later. So I could put 60 in here. And I think I'm going to put it in my Queen K, it's kind of hard to say. Okay, so you see why I said that is because first you start with this person. Hold on. I think it's, no. I think this is the first guy you get. No, that's somebody else. Wait, what in the world? Kind of confused. Hold on, guys. I have to go back to my hundreds. And go back on. So, yeah, you start... Sorry, guys. Like, kind of have a cold. Not really. You start with this dude over here, Mato. Just watch the Rogul, and you'll get why this dude's so weird. I don't really know why. Okay. So, yeah. He increases your roster, or your roster will increase by your Kun Kui by stats by 50. But you don't have to. It gives you It gives you focus to put into your skills. Like, see, I had 60 up there. And I had put it into my Kunke. Oh, yeah. So. Yeah, hold on. I think I can do this person already. Whoa. Okay, there we go. That was weird. Well, I guess I have this dude now. This was Ken Kaneki's friend. Hide. Not Hide. His name's kind of weird. Okay, so see, like right now, I just did it. Now he got me 30 focus. You know me, I'm gonna put that into my Quinke, because Quinke is like most important, I believe. Well, no, it's like durability, then Quinke, then speed. Physical, I think, would mostly be last. Okay. So you'll see, I was like, go back in the video, because I forgot what level I was, but see, now I just leveled up, I think, like 10 or 20, I don't know. But I have bought in the cooldown thing, so like the cooldown I bought a cooldown for the trainer cooldown in the shop, and so now I can go ahead and like do them quicker. Okay, so I'm gonna go out here and show you guys what you've all been waiting for. So this is what a Quinke is. Wait, what? Okay, that glitched out hard. Okay, so a Quinke is a weapon it's like a weapon that's made out of a certain steel that can kill ghouls, because normal steel or metal does not kill ghouls, because you'll see whenever you watch the anime of Tokyo Ghoul, and what's it called? You'll see, Ken Kaneki tried to stab himself with a knife, I know it sounds weird, in the stomach, and the knife just broke. Okay, so, yeah. I'll go ahead and show you the move. So, let me go, this is click, hold on. This is click. Just a normal, I think, 3 fast dashes, or like 3 fast stabs. Okay, yeah. And then here is E, and it shows you it down here, like the stuff I can do. Here's E. Hold on. It's like a quick little dash, not too fast. Just like a stab forward, a dash. Here's R. It makes the person's screen go black, and it's like a faster dash. It makes their screen go black. And then here's F. F is like it's like a whole bunch of knives coming out of your sword that protects you, but it doesn't hurt you. Okay, so here's click. All right, let me show you guys on a NPC. Okay. And here is the E. Hold on. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you guys one more thing. Here's the shield. The T. You have to push T. Here's E. If you guys thought it glitched out, it didn't glitch out. But it just went so fast that it, like, you couldn't see it. I couldn't even see it, though, too, because it went, like, eat like that. It, like, skipped. Here's R. Oh, well, yep, that went really fast that I couldn't see it. Okay. Here, I'll show you guys again, because I think it glitched out right there. Actually glitched out. Okay, here's R. So, okay, yeah, and then let me show you guys what F is. It's, yeah, those bunch of knives come out and just get them. Okay, so C, you guys can see C right here. I can't use C because I'll show you guys why. I have to be at level 1,500 and 7 million RC and 7 million RC and 500,000 to use the second form. I'll go ahead and explain the second form. So the second form is like, it cuts the blade to a minier version. It cuts it to right here, but it has like a sharp tip right here. I think right here, yeah. And you're able to do long distance attacks, so you could go like that and it would shoot out. And you could do more funner stuff on there, like if you needed to fight Eto and you don't, like, this is my plan to fight Eto. Probably gonna get her attention. I'm gonna stand on one here. I'll show you guys. I think I'm gonna, oh yeah, here's another cool thing you could do to get like, if you're trying to, like, get somewhere faster, you could just use the moves, because they're, like, fast moves. I'll go ahead and show you guys what Eto is. Okay. Here's Eto. This is Eto Yorishima. Shima. I don't really know how you pronounce it. So, this is Eto. Obviously, you could see I can't do damage, because I have to be level 750. And, as you see, these long, long little crab-like thingies are spiky. And it has these shards at the top. It really loves to shoot shards out of its mouth, I think. Like, yeah. I don't think you can see the mouth, but the mouth's pretty cool. I think you kind of can. The little click is like a slap on his leg, on her leg. Eto's or she, though. Here's my friend over here. He's auto farming. He's just, you see, auto farming. He wouldn't have noticed me coming if he was doing it by himself, but yeah, he's just sitting there clicking. That's Koshi, and maybe if you guys get me more, like, I'm not saying I need more, but if you guys give me more follows and likes, and maybe I can, or share, maybe I can, you know, get YouTube money, so then I can show you guys more Cognes and more, Cognes are what those are, they're, I'll show you guys, I'll explain it whenever I'll show you what a Cogne is. Okay, so, I think that's basically it for the showcase of, what's it called, IXA, well, half of the showcase of IXA. Hold on, this is kind of weird, because I've never gotten up here with the, hold on, with my mouse, using my mouse. I think I'm gonna disconnect my mouse. There we go. Alright. Hold on, guys. It's so hard to get up here. This might take me like a couple of seconds. Oh no, I was about to- No! I fell. The last one's kind of hard. And then here you have Nishi, yeah. Batsuki. And This is funny because Sushi made fun of him, saying, "Stop coming up here, or else Nishiki Baki will attack you." So he got one of the sugar rats and put Nishiki's hair on it, put the gold eyes on it, and put his cognate under, and then added human legs. Okay, yeah, but that's the showcase for IXO. Now, I'm not gonna leave you guys if you guys thought this was the end of the video. Go back to the game. Now, sorry guys, I have like hiccups a little bit. Okay, so here is the goal side, because you guys saw, right? There's the table, there's the hamburger, this is the CCG side. Oh man, I would have been mad if I accidentally clicked on that. And here's the goal side, because they eat me. Yeah. Okay, let me go ahead and put the mouse back in. Okay, it's kind of a small space right here. Sorry about that. Let me hit X. So, as you guys can see, I'm not really running that fast, because I'm not really that strong on my goal form. Okay, so here's what a goal is. Read this whole thing right here. I'd suggest you pause it. You pause the video. Okay. Here, I can get tasks from that. Do you remember that guy that was up there? I was squished with the white hair. Here's the stages of my cognate. Or, well, I'll show you guys that later. And then, well, yeah, I told you what a cognate is when, if you pause the video and see. So this is my cognate. It's Eto. It's basically this thing over here, because you can see the little crab leg that comes to mind too. We just have different colors. And I have the little shard things that shoot out right there. I'll show you. So this is E. Eto loves spamming that out of his mouth. And then he likes jumping up. I'll show you guys in a second. Here's R. It's a, like, quick dash. And here's F. This is what Eto loves doing. Or I'll show you what normal F looks like. Hold on. Let me zoom out so you guys can see. What the heck? It just doesn't want to show. Wait, what? Why is it not showing? Oh, there you go. Okay, so it shoots a whole bunch of shards around you. Just not too many, so where the person can kind of block it. Here's the block. Hold on. Here's block. Give me a second. Here's block. Yeah, frick. Hold on. I'll have shift lock on, so it's, like, harder. Okay, here's the block. Huh. Okay, here's block. Oh, I guess block has a, like, mind of its own now, because you can't block for that long. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yeah, 4 seconds. The block deactivates by itself after 4 seconds. I can show you guys, because look. I'm pressing T. Okay. I'm pressing T. Hold on, give me a second. I'm not taking my hand off of it. And it, like, automatically does it. Watch. Alright, T. So, yeah. So it just has a mind of its own. Okay. So. Oh, you know what? I forgot one more thing to show you guys. So, this video is, like, really long. 20 minutes almost. Focus, we already talked about that. Yeah. Okay, so go ahead and leave game, get back into the game, so I can show you guys that one last part I needed to show you about CCG. I think I'm gonna join Landon's server. My server is, like, glitchy, because it took me, like, 4 or 5 times just to use my F move, or not. Yeah, F. Okay. CCG. And here's the last part I forgot to mention to you guys. CCG, since goals can sometimes be hard, we If you press 0, we get a armor. This is my armor. Well, you can upgrade every time by buying yen to get the new armors. It's just the same like buying. Oh yeah, it's just the same like buying stuff. Oh, here's my friend. Hold on, let me see. I told him hi. Oh, he got the mask. That's cool. And then here's a. Hold on, let me tell him something. And then, yeah, so whenever you're doing that, it takes your health away. It takes more of your health away. Oh, let me see if he'll show you his cogni. Show your cog. Oh, crap. Oh, shoot. I thought he was going to kill me. Hold on. Okay, let's see. I wonder what he's typing because it's taking him a while. Okay, well, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Thank you for watching. So, bye.